number 34. Please welcome to Iditarod, Jessie Holmes from Atlanta. Jessie was born in Musher, Alabama. He left there at the age of 18 to go see Alaska. He ended up in Montana, where he worked as a carpenter, then came to the border next year in 2004, looking for an adventure, founded in running dogs on a road trip on the Yukon River. This love for the wilderness and dogs eventually led to his competing in many races, including both sprint and distance. He won the Copa 440 in 2017 and placed 7th in the 2018 Iditarod, kicking home the honor of being Rookie of the Year. Subsistence resident of Atlanta, Jessie is currently working as a carpenter and TV personality, appearing in the documentary television show Life Below Zero about the daily lives of people living in remote Alaska. He lists his hobbies as running ultra marathons, hunting, fishing, and signing autographs for his many fans. Joining Jessie and the Iditarod is Dan Fox,
30 seconds
from Utah.
It is time to rock and roll on Iditarod 48.